Hello kids, good morning. Today I am here with some new numbers. आज हम कुछ नए numbers पढ़ेंगे. Numbers from 41 to 50. So children, let's start. Now I will teach you numbers from 41 to 50. So children, let's start. To write number 41, we will write 4, 1, 41. 4, 1, 41. Next, 4, 2, 42. 4, 2, 42. After 42, 4, 3, 43. 4, 3, 43. After number 43, 4, 4, 44. 4, 4, 44. Children, after 44, what will come? 45. 4, 5, 45. 4, 5, 45. After 45, 4, 6, 46. 4, 6, 46. After 46, 4, 7, 47. 4, 7, 47. After 47, 48. 4, 8, 48. 4, 8, 48. After number 48, what will come? 4, 9, 49. 4, 9, 49. 4, 9, 49. Children, after 49, what number will come? Number 50. 5, 0, 50. 5, 0, 50. Children, once again we will repeat. You also repeat with me. 4, 1, 41. 4, 1, 41. 4, 2, 42. 4, 2, 42. 4, 3, 43. 4, 3, 43. After 43, 4, 4, 44. 4, 4, 44. 4, 5, 45. 4, 5, 45. Next, 4, 6, 46. 4, 6, 46. Next, 4, 7, 47. 4, 7, 47. After 47, 4, 8, 48. 4, 8, 48. Next, 4, 9, 49. 4, 9, 49. After 49, what will come? 5, 0, 50. 5, 0, 50. So children, your homework is that you have to write these numbers in your copy. How you will write, I will show you. So children, in this way, you have to write numbers in your copy. See, first you will write number 41 to 50, then leave one box. Once again, you will write number 41 to 50, then once again, you will leave one box, and again, you will write from number 41 to 50. So children, after learning these numbers, we will do an activity. We will start with our activity. So, question number 1. Take the one which is big and which is small. So children, आपको इस activity में जो picture बड़ी है उसमें right का tick करना है और जो picture small है छोटी है उसमें आपको cross का tick करना है. Means big means बड़ी और small means छोटी. Children, see these pictures. In these pictures, which picture is big? Can you tell me? इन पिक्चर्स में से कौन सी पिक्चर बड़ी है? Yes, this cup is big. So we will take right tick in the box. कप है वो बड़ा है इसलिए हम इसमें सही का निशान लगाएंगे. See children, in this picture the cup is small. So we will take cross in the box. Children, see these pictures. Can you tell me from these jokers which joker is small? क्या आप मुझे बता सकते हैं कि इन दोनों जोकर में से कौन सा जोकर छोटा है? Yes, this one is small joker. तो हम क्या करेंगे? हम इसमें cross का निशान लगाएंगे. We will put cross in the box. So this one is big joker. So we will put right tick in the box. क्योंकि ये बड़ा जोकर है इसलिए हम इसमें राइट टिक का निशान लगाएंगे. सो चिल्ड्रन, आई होप यू हैव अंडरस्टूड द कंसेप्ट ऑफ बिग एंड स्मॉल. आपको बिग और स्मॉल पिक्चर में अंतर समझ में आ गया होगा. नाउ वी विल मूव टू आवर नेक्स्ट एक्टिविटी. सी चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज आवर सेकेंड एक्टिविटी. काउंट एंड write numbers. So children, in this activity you have to count the pictures and you have to write number in the box. आपको इस activity में जितने pictures दिए हुए हैं उन्हें count करना है, count करके number को box में लिखना है. So children, see here. How many mangoes are here? Children, count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4. Once again, count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4. So here are 4 mangoes. So we will write 4 in this box. यहाँ पर 4 mangoes हैं. इसलिए हम box पे 4 लिखेंगे. Now next, see how many stars are here. Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Once again we will count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. So we will write 6 in this box. यहाँ पर 6 stars हैं, इसलिए हम box में 6 लिखेंगे. Now see the next picture. Here there is only one fish. So we will write 1 in the box. यहाँ पर सिर्फ 1 fish है, इसलिए हम box में 1 लिखेंगे. See in this picture how many balls are here. We will count. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Once again we will count. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Here are 5 balls. So we will write 5 in the box. यहाँ पर 5 balls की picture है, इसलिए हम box में 5 लिखेंगे. Now next picture. Children, see the next picture. In this picture, how many trees are here? We will count. 1, 2, and 3. Once again we will count. 1, 2, and 3. Here are 3 trees. So we will write 3 in the box. यहाँ पर 3 trees हैं, इसलिए हम box में 3 लिखेंगे. Children, now here I end up my class. We will meet in our next class. Till then,